County serial murder case. WESH 2's Claire Matz joins us live.
And Claire, two important points here. Daytona Beach police identified the woman found last week, and they say it is the work of the elusive serial killer.
Well, it's very possible, Martha. This is really very disturbing. The fact that a 30-year-old woman was found murdered and the fact that a serial killer who preyed on women from December 2005 until February 2006, then went quiet, may have suddenly reemerged. Take a look at a picture of 30-year-old Stacy Gage of Holly Hill. This is the woman whose body, badly decomposing, was found last week. She left from her grandmother's home December 10th. Police think she was killed December 11th and likely murdered where she was found, in some woods near a vacant church in a remote area of the city. Police say Gage has had run-ins with the law when it comes to drugs. She was not actually reported missing. Instead, her grandmother called police the 15th to say Gage had stolen her truck. Dental records and fingerprints led investigators to identify her. Though they haven't said how she was killed, the remote location, a woman who wouldn't be immediately missed, and other factors lead police to believe the serial killer is back.
They're preying on an area that they know, that they're confident they know the ins and outs of. They're preying on women that are from a lower rung of society, but because of their lifestyle or because of a drug problem, some people may consider disposable.
Three other women who lived and worked on the streets were shot to death and left in remote locations of the city. Police have suspect DNA from those cases. They haven't said if DNA was found at the recent murder. Now, take a look at this white truck. It's similar to the truck that Gage was last seen driving, a 1998 white Plymouth Voyager, gray interior, missing a middle seat inside, and there was an orange rope used for luggage on top of it when it was last seen. Florida tag number T25-9, V as in Victor, D as in Dave. T25-9, V as in Victor, D as in David. Police say it's very important to get that image of the truck out because that could certainly lead them to more evidence regarding this murder or perhaps to a killer who may have hit once this year and perhaps has been preying on women in this city since late in 2005. Very disturbing turn of events. Much more coming up at 6 o'clock. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Matz, WESH 2 News.